Skylink is about to get a $42 million upgrade. The elevated people mover train system at DFW Airport still operates on the Microsoft Windows 2000 software that was installed before it opened in 2005. And airport officials say an upgrade is needed to ensure the trains keep running. Officials say a reliable people mover is crucial for DFW's role as a hub airport. It enables air travelers to move between DFW's five passenger terminals as they change flights. A typical Skylink train ride is about 2 to 5 minutes, a much more efficient and comfortable way of navigating DFW Airport than by foot, which can take 15 minutes or more. For the Fort Worth Star-Telegram, I'm Gordon Dixon.